So I've been drinking, driving, and surviving. Very good ride. I'm wondering where that other guy is. Youngblood just got fucking drilled. Let me tell you, he was leading the race, and you're going by a lap car, and that lap car just swung in that turn and shit drilled him. I kind of felt bad. He would have won. He would have won for sure. He was good. Oh, by the way, I'm sorry you guys can't hear them. It's just a part of the game. I have no control over it. I've tried. Man, now we're losing people again. Sweet gravel fan, you're not gonna leave us too, are you? Straight to the point, I like it. JDog699, you sound like my dad. My dad calls himself JDog all the time. And he likes this game, so if I'm beating my dad's ass this next race, I fucking pat myself on the back. Dad, is that you? Daddy! I don't think it's my dad. No, I'm just fucking with him now. Ah, shit. 12 laps. I hope I can get through it. I hope I'm not too tight. I don't know what it was. This past few races have been so fucking tight. Oh, yeah. I don't like this fucking track. Why did I pick this track? Fuck! Oh my fuck. just won a race and you're ready to get off. In 9 hours. Oh, you only need 6 hours of sleep. Oh, who eats anymore nowadays, right? What are we talking about here? What do you eat? Pork chops? Come on, it ain't the new year yet. Pork chops. Just plain old pork chops? No mashed potatoes? Mashed potatoes? What about sauerkraut? You don't like sauerkraut? You were beat my ass the other race, Sawtooth Mountain, before you got drilled by some lap car. Yeah, I felt bad for you. You were gonna win that race. I had nothing for you. I was way too tight. fucking, and I saw a lap car and he just hooked it. He had no hesitation. As soon as he saw you, move! Don't worry, man. I'll race you clean. Although, if you start beating my ass quite a few times, I might drill you. I'm fucking with you. I'm fucking with you. Ugh! My new couch looks so sexy. Put it in my room? Ugh. Fucking, might as well race on this thing. Fuck. That shit's comfy, dawg. Ugh. I just wanna be an ass heaven, just take a fucking seat on my couch. Oh my god. My fucking racing seat's already getting worn down because I've been sitting in it too long. It's like memory foam and shit. That was a good race. Did we even touch each other once that race? That's pretty good. Oh yeah. Yeah. I think that's just the thing about this game. start losing it by the races, and they get frustrated and start doing it. Alright, well, good luck. I don't know what this track has in store for us. Mm-hmm. We ain't running Sterling. We'll go back to Baxter. Ooh, we already had a close time there, Young.
Yeah, we did.
Fuck me. We're getting good.
I thought I was way off your pace, too.
All it takes is one lap.
That's right.
You just gotta put it together and become consistent, and then you're fucking gold.
You running on a wheel or a controller?
Controller. Time to recline my fucking racing chair.
That out, flip it up. Oh,
fuck. Hell yeah. Alright. I got pissed. Ashley was like, fucking... Ashley was knocking on my door. Yeah, it was. I was saying, Batgirl. Batgirl, Ashley. The whole race, I was like, Batgirl, Ashley. Batgirl. almost falling asleep over here. What the fuck? What the fuck? I was moving.